truck attacked a pulling for a long time. You know, over the years, it was as you said, where are they going to put that weight depending on the track? If they wanted to get more hold of it, they'd throw all that weight in the back. Or if
we'll be right back.
1-2 over here on the pit side. Taking a rubber ball and putting it in a glass jar and shaking it up. That's a mini ride.